brat of yours just do something around here once in a while. You spoil her, Dan.
No, I don't, Mel. She just had a rough, you know that.
Jess, get up!
I'm up, jeez.
Good.
Dinner's ready. I'm not that hungry right now.
What was that? Why are you always telling me to leave her alone? She is not a baby anymore.
I know. I just want to eat dinner in peace.